Here's a bit of seam opal from Lightning Ridge as it came out of the ground, still in the clay. Not probably a cutter, of course. With this piece, it's fairly big, but you can see a bit of a colour band through here. But it's really potch and colour. Great piece to put into your collection. It's a specimen of how the opal comes out of the ground. Anyway, hope you enjoyed.